New Money Back Policy is one of LIC's flagship products. This policy provides great flexibility with regular returns, premium holiday, high bonus and life cover, and double tax benefits. What makes New Money Back Policy special? Most insurance policies do not return any money during the policy term and return a big lump sum amount at the end of the term. New Money Back is the only policy that returns money at regular intervals and provides great flexibility to take care of your specific financial needs. This policy also comes with a 5-year premium holiday. This means you do not pay premium for the last 5 years of policy term. Let's look at the policy's high bonus amount and life cover. LIC allocates a portion of its profits to New Money Back policyholders as bonus. So you get a high bonus component in addition to your sum assured. This policy gives a minimum life cover of 1.25 times sum assured and additional accidental cover. Also, New Money Back policy comes with double tax benefit. So you don't pay tax both on the premium you pay every year and on the returns you get regularly. Here is a real life example. Manish is a 23-year-old who just got a job with a good salary. He has taken a 10 lakh new money back policy for a period of 25 years. His yearly premium is around 58,075 rupees. Let's look at how this policy helps Manish. First, Manish saves tax up to 17,425 rupees every year for the first 20 years. Second, Manish gets 1.5 lakhs of tax-free income every 5 years, which he can use to buy a car for his parents, for his marriage expenses, or give a nice gift to his fiancée. Third, paying premium will be very easy for Manish. This policy comes with a 5-year premium holiday. Also, since he gets 1.5 lakhs as money back every 5 years, he can use this money itself to pay part of his premium for the following year. Fourth, Manish gets 17.25 lakhs as a lump sum maturity amount at the end of the policy term, which he can use to buy his dream house or reinvest for his retirement. Also, New Money Back policy's minimum life cover is 1.25 times of sum assured, higher than most other policies. So, if something unfortunate happens to Manish during the policy term, his family gets a minimum of 13 lakhs and this goes up to 25.75 lakhs near the end of the policy term.